Most of the 6,000 homes of the Downham estate were built by the old LCC in the 1920s. In those days, they were largely surrounded by farmland. Things have changed a bit since then, though. Many of the fields and shops have gone, so has the cinema. But the Downham Tavern, the pub with the longest bar in Britain, still survives. South London folk who moved here from Bermondsey and Deptford after the First World War have recorded their memories of it on a video to be shown on Channel 4. For them, life in Downham was a whole new experience.
Downham to me at first was all fields and farms, just like being there. Oh, it was delicious.
Paradise.